It's a black room. What the fuck? Interesting.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
They don't really get along anymore, do they? Visit Senator Agidio Trosh on the Campidoglio to ascertain the banker's location. Do not be detected while escorting the senator. I can do that. Locate Senator Edigo Trosh on Campidoglio. Okay. Will it be easier said than done? I do not know. But it says it requires eagle vision. Because it's a green dot, which means there's going to be a green area. So it's probably going to be easier done than said. Just need to get there.
The Most Revered Holy Father has blessed the initiative to raise the rents of the Rionis churches. Oop. And holdings. In these uncertain times, Christianity's war chest must be kept.
I'm not even pressing left, and yet he was going left. What the fuck? God damn it, it's here. Two people and you fall over.
Now, where is that senator?
I do not know, but I fear I will find him very soon. I'm gonna take out these guys.
Why would we give our money to a thief? We know what he intends to do.
Egidio's been asking for money.
Oh, there he is.
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Egidio Trosh. The eldest of two brothers, Egidio was the son of a senator who had the bad luck of following in his father's footsteps. Described as a naive idealist in a letter from his brother, Francesco, Agidio attempted to bring back the era of the Roman Commune when the Senate, the Conservatori, stood at the head of a democracy. Problem was, the papacy wanted Rome for all of itself. As the century came to a close, the Pope seized control of Rome's urban planning, public works and finances, leaving the Conservatori with a little more to do than plan festivals. That should be then, not then. Agidio's seeing his fellow senators turn a blind eye as the Campidoglio slowly became a living museum seems to have grown jaded. Am I the only one in all of Rome who continues to seek freedom and justice? He writes in a letter dated 1494. Records kept at the Rose and Fiore indicate he began visiting regularly in 1495. Meanwhile, Agidio's brother Francesco went to work for the Pope as his chamberlain and secretary, becoming good friends with Cesare, such good friend, in fact, that he was called one of the Borgia's most trusted assassins. A letter sent to the Venetian ambassador by Agidio in 1503, detailing Cesare's war plans for the region, reveals his hatred for Cesare and his brother's inability to keep secrets while under the influence.
Not good enough.
Well, Bumba. Oh, I killed a citizen. Whoops.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
He fights guards and he gives money.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Sit tight, follow me.
Whatever this is about, please be out of it, please!
Someone really wants you dead.
Ah, come on.
They're attacking me!
What the fuck? What is- oh, come on! I- oh, you're a bitch.
Run! Run, run!
Alright. Alright. I didn't know there were guards here. They didn't show up on the map. Why didn't they show up on the map? I looked over the map. I saw there was no guards in this area. Good, that restarts the whole thing and takes away my zero synchronizer. Oh, I'm back here. Well, jump cut. If you suspect danger ahead, leave a Gideo to
You're
safe location
to
and scout
me,
around.
The guards aren't being very friendly.
Well, yeah, that's
mean.
Pretty understandable. I'll leave you here. I need to wait for my assassin things to load up. At least I'm not full notoriety, so that helps.
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope Chamberlain, I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning.
Falling.
Yes, getting back.
Taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking,
and whoring.
Oh, good, good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
There were guards here, it just said. It just showed me. Oh, mission successful. Cool. I could care less, though.
Causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes. I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think this is the most significant thing I will ever do?
Are they gonna come from around there? Or are they, like, on the other side? Yeah, they're on the other side.
Andiamo.
Oh, he didn't die from that. Impressive.
Your death was less.
What do those signs and posters even say? I haven't actually read them properly yet.
It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Well, I mean, I can just do this.
tight. All right, this way.
Lord. There it is. Will they get distracted by that? Yes, they did. Or at least I think they did. May have just been coincidence.
Let me go!
Come on, assassins. I can't get detected in the sentence again, it seems. They're like guards right there. Oh, they're on the upper level. That's good.
Oh no! No! Don't hurt me,
nope.
Please.
All right, you should stop there. Never mind. Okay, it's the next area. Never mind.
We cannot stop here. Too many guards. Hang on.
I'll take out these guards. Ah, damn it. You guys gonna get distracted from that? It would appear not.
I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
So we're basically going... Yeah, I've got 3,000, don't worry. I basically give him the money, and then I follow him to the banker, so that's cool. Anyway. I need to go to a pigeon coop, actually, just to do more missions. None of my assassins have died, thankfully. Only those two. They were level 1, I think it was. Or maybe they were level 2. I forgot. But they're like... They're all level 4 plus now. I say plus because they might be level 5 after that mission that they just completed. I have no way of knowing just yet. Oh, pardon me. Come on, camera. Serious? Are you serious right now? Wow. I'm not gonna complain. It's my fault. It's always my fault. Alright, assault a spy. Level 5, level 5, level 5, level 5, level 5. Cool. So they are level 5. It's more weapons. You don't really need armor. I've never actually gotten full, so I can't really say they don't need armor. They may need armor, because armor is what you need to survive. But I really want them to be able to do more damage. So, yeah. Next time I'll go towards armor. Otherwise, let's do a very hard... Well, not too hard. Let's do a very hard one. So I can actually get 10, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12, okay. That's cool. Toggle? Toggle. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I was wondering what toggle means. I'm like, what? Toggle? But yeah. So I'm guessing the more you level them up and the more you give them weapon and armor, the more percent goes up. Obviously, I doubt they'll be able to solo a 5 difficulty mission. But we might be able to later on. Who knows? Who really knows? Let's see what happens if I do this. Oh, I'm tempted. And... Yeah, I'll do it. I'll see if they can do it. If they die because of my stupid greed, then who cares? I mean, I do, but still. Alright, let's go on with the mission. Yeah, I've got 3 medicine, that's cool. Alright, wrong place.
Well, aren't you a funny man?
Need 3,000 florins to access his memory. I've got 3,000. Don't worry.
Cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda
piece of
may
shit.
Hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Awesome. Do not be detected and do not touch the ground while tailing the senator. Wow. Alright then, I can do that, I guess. So I'm guessing we're not actually tailing him yet, we're just going to find out where he's going. To one of the 3 locations? I forgot to read up on how long that mission would take. I forgot. Okay, I need to get my... Oh, God damn it. Seriously? How can you... Oh my God. You can reach things very high up, but you can't reach that. See? Yeah, that's not what I was meant to do, but okay. Let's, summon some recruits. Wow. This game has some issues. It's my keyboard. I know it's my keyboard, and I'm blaming the game, and that makes me look like a stupid person. But still.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
I wanna target those guys. What the f- Where did you jump from? Nope. Are you serious? Wow. So instead of just a light jump down onto the building, he decides to take a very fast jump.
My brother Francesco?
God damn it.
So, what are you going to do with my...
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
I didn't do it. Oh. Wait. I thought if the recruits get detected, I don't. I logic.
So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous. What did you say? Nothing.
Also, there's a serious delay there, not just me doing stuff. That's funny. I love this theme. It just sounds so, like, suspicious and mysterious-like. Okay, which way are they gonna go? They're gonna that way, so I can just continue with this. Nope, they're going around, so I may as well go across here. Don't lose sight of the target. I haven't. It's pretty instant. Unlike Watch Dogs and stuff like that. I've realized that when it comes to losing sight of the target, it's pretty instant in this game. I never realized that. Though it's understandable. Like, I've lost sight of the target. Yeah, I can't see him. Where the hell is he? He's actually over there. Those guys are guards and stuff like that. So if I were to take these guys out, except my thing isn't full, so I'm not going to. Invalid target. I love. Oh, you can actually do it. I thought it was stopping me. Oh, that sucks. I hate my curiosity. Wait for them to pass just a little bit around the corner. That's good. But I thought... No! They just stood... I thought I had to get closer! Oh my god, are you kidding me? Please restart it. Please restart it at the point where I wanted to be. I don't care if I have to redo all that. I want full synchronization. Thank you! Wait, you're dead. What? I'm sure you guys could see that as well. There was a thing above his head, and he was dead. It's like, oh, I can see you, but I'm dead. What? Reduce distance. No. Your life is on the line, man. Whoa! That was like... What? Okay, so I'm just gonna sit here. That's all I'm gonna do. Sit. And attack these guys. There we are.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening plan. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Okay, so... failed? Really? I have to... Oh my fucking god, this is getting annoying! Alright, there we go.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening plan. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
So I'm not exactly sure if I was recording during that moment where I had to repeat it for the last time. Because when I pressed home, which is my pause function, it didn't unpause, so maybe it was already playing and I just paused it. But otherwise, it just malfunctioned, didn't actually unpause. So I'll have to go. I probably actually won't go back through the recording because I didn't do anything stupid during that last tailing. So I don't care if it's in the video itself. If it's in there, then yeah, that's basically what I did. If it's not in there, then meh. Whoa. That was, stupid. If it was recording, then you saw me do something. You saw me go to one of those pigeon coops. And basically I sent all my level 5s. Maybe there was an extra level 5 that wasn't able to go in. But most of my level 5s, 5 of my level 5 assassins go into this mission. And if they complete the mission, then they'll all be level 6. Because it gives them like 100 XP, and all they need is about 100 XP to level. So I need to climb up this. Oh, maybe there. Kill the guard without being detected. I was a little worried about this bit when I first played it because I'm like, how are we gonna drop down there? But then I realized, oh, there's wall things. Wish I could move the mouse. Whoa. Seriously, mate? You're gonna kill the senator? I can't allow that. Yeah! He just disappeared.
Everything going well in there? We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
Oh, we're doing this again. They love this for some reason. This mission is actually pretty hard.
Is complete. Va bene. Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to leave. Lead the way, boss.
We're the boss. Alright, disguised as the chest carrier, lead the guards to the banker, a banker's location without being detected. Listen to their reactions to determine the correct route. Arrive at the destination in less than 3 minutes. Sure. This is annoying because I can't really tell which way is the right one.
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
Yeah.
Do you think he's forgotten where it is so nice to explore the city? Ideally, we would be going the other way. The route you are taking is very... Now we are making good time.
What about this way?
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not...
I hope they let us go inside.
Why do you want to go inside?
Isn't that bad?
Going this way makes no sense.
God damn it.
We're on track.
Oh, you're kidding me. Which way then? This way? God damn it. I guess that's why I started facing that way. Yay. Oh.
Questioning your authority. We're on track. We are nearly there. 54 seconds.
Damn it, mouse.
Signor, are you all right?
Now we're going the right way.
Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna restart. I know which way to go now, so I won't be wasting time.
Now we are making good time.
So yeah, they made us face this way, but this is the way it's meant to go.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track. Now we are making good time. We're on track.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Well, missing a fighting chance was successful. Mercenario is level 6, by the way, so they're all going to level 6. Yay! That sounds perverted.
Soon the party will be all around us.
Soon we will be there.
This is it? There's two guards. Hi. Yeah.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana!
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed.
We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Woohoo! Follow the money to get to the banker, kill him, and escape. Kill the banker from a bench without being detected. Oh, I can do that. Hopefully.